Now we are going to fish by using this bait. This is a cow dung and atta, wheat flour. So let me try, see what will happen. It's about to rain, but still we have come here. You can see over there, they have caught many fishes. Okay now. Yes. Already cast. Okay, let me pull it. A bit. Bhai. Bhai. In this telescopic rod, worms will be used, earthworms will be used to catch Himalayan trout, and in this bait will be catching copper masheer. Let me tighten up the line. Okay. Cover my leg, this. So, take it. Now the rods are set. Let me show you the scene of the river. Here I have cast my hand line, and there Sukhdin is trying to fish Himalayan trout with earthworms. I'll show you. Okay, now Sukhdin is fishing. Maybe. La Goya. Goya. Hey, fish on, fish on. Fish is on. A small copper masheer. Fish on, Sukden, see? Thank you, fish. Thank you for coming. I'm waiting for my two rods to react. Just waiting and waiting and enjoying the lovely evening. It's a lovely evening. Let's look at the evening. Yes. Ah. Let me put some weight. Let me put some weight. Kind of. Caught another fish. Okay, it's also copper meshes. Yeah, like poor animals.
Yes.
Happy.
Happy.
To have some mango. I'm going to have one mango. I'll wash it in the stream. Yummy, yummy mango. Let's have some firewood for the night. Because we'll be doing barbecue. I think it's a small fish. Oh yeah, small catfish, small copper masheer. Again, I caught another one. Small fish. It's a lovely moonrise and we are still fishing. Lovely moonrise. It's from the Sikkim side. This is Majitar. Guys, there is a wildfire out there, so people, they come to river and they light fire, but they do not extinguish it properly, and this is how the whole forest area gets destroyed. So when you come to the river, when you go to the forest, be careful, be responsible, don't light fire. See, this is causing destruction. There's a huge forest fire out there. Canada? Share around the Tanta. Push kick out. Give it a push kiss. Yeah, Tulothia. The moon has finally risen, and we are still at the river. We have cast our rods and we have made a fire where we are going to have chicken barbecue. So we intend to catch more fish tonight. So now the chicken is set over fire. Let us wait for both the chicken to cook and fish to be caught in the hook. Now our chicken is ready. Little bit burnt. Little work. I think it's a fish is on. Maybe. It's still like this. Fish on. Yes, spotty. Pori. Govare dharyo. I don't know fish tha ki chaina. Ai. A small fish. Dekhi. Fish is on. Fish on. Dekho ta. Capture hunda ba hai govare le. Fish is on, guys. It's going to be 12 and we are still here at the river. You can see the moon has shifted over there and fishing. So a small copper machine. This will be released. Sukhden has caught one small masheer. Kis mein pakde ho?
Earthworm.
Earthworm, okay. Nice. This is where we slept. This straw net. Sukhden is still sleeping. This is how we slept yesterday night. So we cut some long tall grasses and laid it on the floor and we slept. Still we are fishing. Trying to fish. A very good morning to all. Still waiting to catch some fish. It's already morning and it's bright all around us. Just look at the clouds, very beautiful. Look at the trees, the shape of the trees. They look like some magical paintings.
cast my rod out there. Hope to catch some more fish in the morning.
Sukhden has caught one fish and he is very happy. A nice fish. Good catch. Take a look at the fishes that we have caught till now.